So this is what I'm gonna do. Like, and I'm not on no petty stuff. I'm here to do it because I'm just tired. I'm tired of shutting up. Lord, I'm tired of shutting up. I'm gonna give it to a reactor to go live on their. I'm serious. I'll go live on their page. They can tell me exactly what was said, so they can DM me right now. Either DM me, shit, text me, whatever fuck y'all wanna do. Cause I got my number too. It's so fucking weird, bro. You wanna go live on your page? Let's do it. You wanna ask me questions? Let's do it. I'm tired of this shit, bro. Tired, bro. It's really just weird. Like, none of y'all know me personally. They're saying you made this up. This is sick and disgusting. Right? To write that about Kaylin. I want y'all to really sit there and think. Think real hard. Whether you are a reactor, whether you are a person that just hates me so, not even hate me, y'all don't like me. You just don't like me. I don't know why y'all like me. You just don't like me. Or you say I'm a piss poor mom. You know what? I know a reactor I want to just, because I'm pretty sure this is, I will go, I ain't even going to say nothing, but I fucking reach out to one of my goddamn self and go live. And be like, you want to go live? You want to ask me some shit about this shit? You could ask me. I'm tired of this shit. But that shit is fuck. I'm sorry, bro. I'm sorry, Maya. I'm so sorry for cussing. It's sickening to say that. I'm not even going to say what it was said because kids in the car. But to say that about her. Like, why? Like, really put your. Ugh. I'm so disgusted. I can't even talk. Like, why would I say that about my own goddamn child, bro? What the fuck is wrong with you? Mmm. Look, y'all getting me back. Getting me elevated. Why would I say that? Like, that breaks my heart to see that. Yes, ma'am. Yeah.
I'm so when we get home, I gotta give me something on my lungs.
Yeah, you're gonna take a bath and I'm gonna put that eczema. It's eczema.
I don't want to take a bath in mine.
Well, stop scratching it. It's just eczema. It's just because of the heat. So it's flaring up. That was what was actually said, but how could I fucking lie? And I'm calling a person. I called 911. You don't just play around calling 911. Something wrong with you. You know, at this point, like, believe what the fuck you want to believe. Sorry, that's how I'm stuck. I asked for Christian's baby mama that said that I was in her DMs. I did message her. I don't care. She already put it out there. I messaged her not knowing that that was her. Initially, let's just say that. Man, I really want to say more shit, bro. And I'm getting to a point that I'm about to say, Chris, fuck everything. I don't give a fuck what goes on. Just get on YouTube and say whatever. Say your piece. And I'm going to sit right there. And I'm going to say the rest of my pieces. Like, I'm just so sick and tired of this shit. I messaged her on some respectful shit, bro. On some grown woman shit. You know, I'm trying to handle shit off YouTube. And I'm just like, hey, like, is there any way that we've been trying to get in contact with you for a while? Is there any way? I said, no. I said, I just found your Instagram on YouTube. I said, we've been trying to get in contact with you for a while. Is there any way that you can give me your number or we can give you our number and you call? That was it. That's my message to her. I said, anything else? That's a lie. That was my message. And I put that on my kids, like, oh God, that was my message. And it was so respectful, y'all. I try to really be on some grown-up type-ish, even though people are taking it to YouTube and stuff. I really did. I tried. Try to be an adult in that situation, but I should have known. Everybody that hop on YouTube these days that's affiliated with me is using me for some kind of come up. Why am I getting content? Chris is, so, okay, y'all, Chris is not getting, as you guys know, I be saying I'm gonna make Chris an Instagram. We're gonna get him on Instagram again because he doesn't even know his old account and all that stuff. Chris doesn't have an Instagram. It's more to it, y'all. Oh my God, it's so much. And I can't even say it because I know he's gonna say something and be like, well, why you let me say something? Just know.
The pizza bucket.
Man, I need to text him. Just know that I was like their last resort when it came to this. Just know that because I have an Instagram, of course I'm gonna message her. We sat there together, and I mean, I'm not just saying like I went and messaged her behind his back or something. Like, no, we were right there, and damn, it's just so crazy. Trying to keep my
so stressed.
Trying to just, girl, what you stressed about?
I'm so stressed.
Am I stressing out?
I'm so stressed because I have to take a bath. It's gonna burn.
I'm
so
crazy now. It's not gonna burn. You can take a cold shower. That help.
Yeah, I kind of like cold.
I'll just take a quick cold shower and then I'll put the cream on it. I'm just tired of all this bullshit.
I'm
tired of just all of this. How long have Chris been on YouTube, y'all? Like, how long has he been on YouTube? And then now is. Let me come on here and I'm just like, I think it's coming from this truck. Shit, from behind the ass.
What is this?
No, it was a rock.
Oh, that's yours, mommy, because it popped up.
Oh.
That's kind of weird.
Yeah.
That's skin, too.
Hey, Jazz, F them for real. Yeah, girl, F all of them. I'm in an old bad mood, y'all. Ugh, and then I'm supposed to answer this phone call. Hold on. Yeah, I'm gonna read y'all's comments in a bit. I just gotta hurry up and get up here. One thing I am gonna do is I'm gonna hustle. I'm gonna make sure I make my money. No one's gonna stop that. Someone said, Jasmine, well, why don't you just stop doing YouTube, get a 9-to-5? I'm not gonna stop working to please somebody because people are so miserable. I'm just gonna make sure that the truth is out there. Yeah, there's gonna be a lie out there too. Of course, I can't control that part, but the truth is out there too. Coming from me, coming from my voice. I'm gonna make sure I'm heard. Damn, part crooked as fuck. Sorry that I'm covering up the camera, y'all. I just don't want y'all to see where I am.
I don't like it going. What?
So with that said, any reactor, I want that content. Y'all want to hear what I have to say? you want to share the bullshit, whatever the fuck has been said with me, DM me now.
Mom, we gotta get a car wash.
And I'll go live.
Mom, we gotta get in a car wash. We gotta get in a car wash.
How's Chris handling?
The shoot is too dated.
We
gotta get in a car wash.
It is. How's Chris handling it? He's been really supportive. I need to hurry up. Well, I don't need to hurry up. I still got time. He's been really supportive, and although Chris wants to be like, he wants to say something so bad, but yeah. Just know that he's been supportive. My bad, y'all. I'm over here. Sitting here at the front.
Legends comes too much.
Who do you want to interview with? I don't care. But I will tell you who I don't want to fuck with. I don't want to fuck with Sofa Time. Don't like that bitch. Y'all already know that. These are bitches I really don't fuck with. I don't fuck with Blama. I don't fuck with Yanni, whatever the fuck her channel is. Because that bitch is crazy. I see I popped up in her live talking shit. Because I'm just like, bitch, something wrong with you too. Everybody else, of course, I don't fuck with none of them really. But if you be respectful, I will give you my time. I'll give you my time. So y'all DM them, let them know. We about to get out because I gotta go with the twins.
And the twins can't stay in there all day. Happy weekend. Owie! I hate myself.
I don't wanna react. I mean, I don't wanna react. I don't wanna be with no fucking crazy psycho person.
Mommy.
That talk about my kids. That's one thing, y'all. I don't want to be on there with someone that talks about my kids. That's one thing.
Mommy's dating.
I don't give a fuck how much they talk. Hold on, baby girl. How much they talk about me. How much they did talk about me. And it's not even about me liking you or about anything. It's about me getting my piece out. You can tell me what was said or whatever was said. But, y'all, we got to go. Because Legend is not. He hates sitting around. Y'all tell them. So, I'll talk to y'all later.
Screaming?